PETA has challenged me to create a cruelty-free and vegan costume. This means that the costume you'll be watching today was not tested on animals before or ever belonged to an animal.
Fur, feathers, wool, silk, and some makeup products that are tested on animals is something that PETA is encouraging everyone to avoid, including cosplayers. Leather is commonly used in the cosplay scene for making like boots and other accessories. There are so many options now to replace the look of leather with synthetic materials instead of using someone else's skin. I was surprised to learn that feathers from animals and also their hairs are often thrown away while they're still alive. And you can find these methods with the Angora rabbits, ostriches, and some other birds because they use no painkillers and that's very painful for the animal. It's really unnecessary to use animal materials in the making of your costume. Nowadays, there's so many ways and so many options to replace the look of actual fur. You can either find these by reading the labels whenever you're buying wigs, eyelashes. There's always vegan solutions and also cruelty-free materials. Some of your most iconic feature films like 101 Dalmatians, Blade Runner, Guardians of the Galaxy, they are all using synthetic materials, all cruelty-free. So this is the final result. I've been doing cosplay and makeup effects for about 12 years now. I'm very proud to be collaborating with PETA with this video. I hope you guys like it and hope to see you soon.